Alright, what is going on everybody? Captain Namco here. Do a little bit of fishing. Let's see if we can get any bites today. We're going to be fishing out here. Let's start out the video today, up to this point. And directly off to my left. There's a lot of the moss. Is right over here where I usually fish off this point. I still might go over here where I caught a fish yesterday, but... Now I'm fishing over here just off the side of the cam here. Maybe I can work something up along these points. There's the edge of these moss bed over here. And I have got a moss. I'll tell you this, I have caught bluegills before. On a bass lure, so yeah. I don't think they're biting either. It is a little warm out, so. Right over here, there's a moss bed. They're flopping, they're not really biting, so. Straight out in front of us. don't see any, yes, there are minnows. I think there's a bass around here somewhere. Yesterday they were working along these moss banks here. Right along the edge of these. Oh! I had a bite. It's just right over here. It's right over here on this side. Had a bite. Let's try this again. Hey, where'd you go? Oh, you're right there playing with it. Okay. Let's turn the camera, because I'm getting nibbles over here. I'm getting nibbles right over here, guys. There's a fish right down in here. If I don't get it this time. That's weird. So we'll stand just like I was, right here. I'm gonna cast it out that way again. Again, I'm out this way where you can't see it, but you can see me holding the fishing with the rod. There is minnows right out in front of me, which is a good indication that there is a bass around. Oh, now he's not hitting. Not sure where it went. But that, it hit hard. Guy, problem with the whopper popper. Well, now I know why I didn't get a bite that time. Okay, now let's try this again. Yesterday the bass was actually working along the edge of the moss beds. And I imagine that's probably what they're doing. Again, they're working the shallows. With it being as warm as it is out today, that's why I'm wondering if it's, you know, with it being warm out, or if they'll be over here in the shaded area at this point. Let's cast out that way. I know you can't see it, but sorry. Got some moss. We there's, like I said, there's minnows over here, guys. There's minnows down here at the end, at the point in front of me. Move this strap out of the way. I don't think we're going to catch anything today, but, you know, we'll see how it goes. And again, I'm right out here off to the side. Got him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, you're a beautiful fish. I got a fish, folks. Now, calm down. Calm down. There we go. Beautiful fish. That's a beautiful fish. I think we'll call that a video right there. Good sized fish. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, comment down below. We'll see you next time. And before I go, I always want to remind you that Jesus loves you and have a wonderful day, everybody.